Hi, traveler. So you want to learn how to draw your bestest traveling companion? Well, luckily, Paimon has some pretty easy shapes, so it's actually quite easy to do. We're going to start with an egg shape here, and then add in a trapezoid of blue. Add the little dangly doos for her scarf. Then we're going to start outlining what will be her face. Give it like a bit of a pentagon shape here. Add her neck in. Then we're going to start drawing in just a couple of her bangs real quick. Give her some tufts to give her character. Draw her locks falling down. Now here we can draw some quick blobby eyes. Add those cute little highlights that make Paimon Paimon. Outline those so you know that she's looking at you, you little cutie. Give her her star, that's her charm point, don't you think? And a nice little crown to show her who's queen. Hey, look at her smiling at you. That's our bestest traveling companion. Easy, quick, 60 seconds. But if you're feeling a little bit more ambitious, you could take this 60 seconds as a base, keep adding some more detail. I'm just gonna real quick trace over it, add some colors. This whole entire process only took me another 20 extra minutes, so really not a long time at all. Add just a tiny bit of a little background here, just to add some color to her, and voila! In less than 30 minutes, you can have a cute little Paimon portrait for yourself like this.